Belinda presents this unabridged recording of Timmy the Ticked Off Pony and the Poo of Excitement. Timmy the Ticked Off Pony, Book 1, written and read by Magda Szubanski. Prelude. Once upon a time, and a very long time ago it was, by Shobi standards. No, don't look. I am too hideous. Go, leave me alone with my shame. Hello? You haven't actually gone, have you? Oh, don't go. Stay, please. Let me explain how my world, the world of showbiz and fame, works. When I begged you to leave, I didn't actually mean it. I was acting. Acting is just pretending, but better. You get paid for it and you can win awards and stuff. Some people think acting is like lying. No way. But you do need to be very talented to do acting. For example, this is me acting sad. This is me being sad for reals. See? Completely different things. That was a freebie, by the way. Another example. Recognize this? This is me acting adorable. Now, this is me being adorable for reals. I am very good at doing adorable. Some say the best. That's why this face is my fortune. At least, it was. Come closer, I'll tell you about it. Sorry about the smell. I haven't washed in a while. Maybe back up a little bit. Do you recognize me? I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, didn't he used to be Timmy? The most fabulous show pony in all the known world? Yes, I am he. But if you've come for an autograph or to hear about my incredible sparkly life, you can just walk away now. Because this is a tale of tragedy. A tale of foul play. A tale for the ages that will make you rage and weep and cry. Why? This is even a tale of love. Once upon a time, and only a short time ago it was, even by showbiz standards, I was just your average, filthy rich, super famous celebrity, trying his best to bring light and love to the boring and ordinary, when... Oh, dear. Sorry, bit of a nervous tummy. P.U., that one's really got some substance. As Grandma used to say, so thick you could make soup out of it. In fact, I will. Grandma's fart soup recipe. Ingredients. 10 whole cabbages, 6 brown onions, 20 cloves of garlic, 2 dozen carrots, 4 bags of Brussels sprouts, 2 sacks of lentils, 10 potatoes, 1 bay leaf, 50 liters of water. Method. Step 1. Set aside bay leaf. Boil lentils for 4 hours or until they have a nice slimy froth on them. Roughly chop all the other ingredients. Place in a chaff bag. Eat them all raw. Now, eat all the lentils, which should be reduced to a nice sludge, mushy to the touch. Wait 24 hours. Step 2. Place the water in a 100-liter crock pot. Add 2 packets of salt along with the bay leaf. Bring to the boil. Step 3. Carefully stand on the edge of the stove. Fart over the soup and allow it to simmer for 2 hours, stirring constantly. Season with salt and pepper to taste. Add more farts for stronger flavor, or to use as a stew.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.